6 plus 1, 1 jadi om. Everything stock. Stock MIUI 14. Let's take in. Right, the setting. Lowest 0.5. Evo, relax. Try to stretch the window. You can use asynchronize. Reduce the stuttering, but may introduce glitch. Of course, NCE. And GPU driver. Game version. Add-on. 3, 4 DLC. This one. This is the all the ISO. Inside the SD card, lazy to copy the latest one, right? Snapdragon 732G, Poco X3 NFC. This one is X3 Pro. Actually, it's the same camera, the same display, the same body. Except mainboard different, the motherboard. Well, for me the performance, Redmi Note 9S are better, 720G. Except this one got the less RAM, 4GB only. For this game, it falls close. This game really needs 6GB at least, and this device is not rooted, it's stock. Why I stretch the window? It freeze. Sometimes it okay, sometimes it don't. What to do? Dear shader cache. Recompile back the shaders. May take time. The loading time maybe a bit more than the usual one, the pre-compile shaders when you read it. But better to remove the previous shaders. Maybe it's corrupt. Still reading the shaders, maybe. On paper, 732 are better than the 720G, but in reality, 720 better. especially emulation. 720 much faster.
Mortal Kombat button. Press the button. Campaign. Custom. Learn.
Test.
Able to sync your.
Test the learn first. After that, we test the story mode. Campaign. If you got the 6GB Snapdragon 720G, maybe better for this game. That is better than the 730 or 732. Something wrong with the graphic driver. But on Android game, this one better. The PUBG, the Call of Duty. Only emulation that it's problem.
Choose fighter. Player one. Player one.
Smoke.
Player two. Player three.
Sub-Zero.
Player one.
CPU.
Kano. Sonya Blade. The Fire Temple.
It is slow. Slow, slow, slow. Sure, this one slow motion. Standard device stock. No rooted. Already warm up at the back. Still 30 plus. Wait. It is slow. 2 FPS. If it support overclock, I already overclock with SOC. Only 690 support overclock. The Kona base. Six seven, six nine zero, six nine five, seven six five, seven eight zero, seven seven eight, seven eight eight can be overclock. 8 55, 8 60, 8 65, 8 70, 888 can be overclock, but that one a toaster, a heater, an iron. Even 8 Gen 1 also a toaster. Almost becoming a sun. Really hot. 8 Gen 1 need an active cooler. Meow. Did it run or crash? Wow, how many minutes already? This is the reality you have to face. Loading, really slow. Gameplay, well, no comment. And crashing, not sure, it's still loading. See, freeze. Wow, this is the actual time it loading. There is no editing in my video. I don't want to hide the truth. If the device crashes, it crashes. If it's slow, it's slow. Alright, this is the performance you get from the 732. Wow, not bad. 100 and 200 FPS. Wow. 237 FPS. What? This fellow, so many trick. One is forward and backward, faster and faster. There is another trick. Oh. Really super, super slow motion. Even the controller not responsive. Let's push a lot of button. Let's see how it responds. No response. Okay. Can you see? Watch my left thumb. Well, not recommended.
No button confirm. The panda.
Your button.
Controls.
Your button.
Character select. No button confirm. The pan. Main menu. No button confirm. The pan down. Nav. Confirm. No button confirm.
Shut up. Not recommended. At least SD845 Poco F1. If still you still got the Poco F1, well, keep it, maintain the battery, because the battery are already too long and you need to change it to a new one to get a better performance. Yay, yay. Wow, why, yay, yo, wow. Wow, this is wasting your time. I'm really, really sorry. This is the reality. I don't cut the video. This is what happened. Already 3 times I'm testing it. See, loading time.
Campaign. Story. Fight your way through a cinematic story.
Really? Really?
Left and right. Slow. Select campaign. Disappear. Now wish to continue. The button. Yes. B button.
No. I haven't say no. I say yes. Why you say no?
You are currently not connected.
Hey. Cutscene. The RAM are just enough. Maybe because of this MIUI really bottleneck the performance. Maybe you can get a better performance by using a custom ROM, maybe, just maybe. See loading time. Let's see this at 7S20G. This one crash, not worry. Where the hell? Come on, come on, come on. Crash, then be good. Well, let's see 720G. More or less, I am stuck. This is the best game. Oh, I just disabled the update. Alright. What the hell happened? How many resolution? 0.5. Crash. Crash. Bandicoot. Resident Evil 5 should be playable. If your 730 crash, just clear the cache. Change the driver, the GPU driver, crash. Okay. This game shouldn't be a problem. 732. Let's just side by side with this 720G. Seven three two better. Better using Tunip 4. Last glitch.
This is Kirk. Chris Shiva, can you read me?
Chris here. Coming in loud and clear, Kirk.
Yes, we read you.
There's a black market weapons deal going down in Kijuju. That's where Irving will be. Alpha team has already infiltrated the area, and you won't be going in as backup. Rendezvous with your contact at the butcher shop. You can gear up and get briefed on the mission there. Watch your backs.
Roger that.
Copy. Over and out.
FNP. 720G. See? 2335 FPS. See that 720. 732. Three or four FPS better. Why the color different? This one brighter. This one warmer. This one a bit cooler. 732 for core next 3. Yes. Drops to 10 FPS. Seven two zero G 9S. This one feel faster. Top 13. 14. 3 or 4 FPS better. See? Even smoother. You can see it's a bit smooth. This one more to PC color. The PC color more or less like this. Maybe just of the GPU driver. 16, 21.
Someone else loses. That's the great thing about us Americans. We're all different.
Some better screen.
Proceed to the butcher shop on the edge of town and rendezvous with your contact.
Better LCD. Well, that's it. Thank you for watching. So what's the driver on this device? Let's see the driver. System driver? What? No driver. What the hell? Maybe I'm using wedges? Yeah, so 9S are using Magis Model. No wonder the color different. Maybe the display better than this Poco X3 NFC? Well, leave your comment below. Not recommended on MK1, but Resident Evil 5, well, Resident Evil 5 maybe it's a bit stable. That's up to you. If you want to beat the game with this device, you still can. And thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.